cousin wanted, it was my wife's boss, he wanted to give the wedding reception for us, and I said it was a bad idea. He was vice president. I was a reporter for the Wall Street Journal. It wasn't a good idea. And my wife, who worked for him, told him that, and he said, oh, that's okay. He says, I'll give the reception, and you and Geraldine don't have to come. Geraldine, you and Bob don't have to come.
He was quite a character, wasn't Johnson?
Well, yeah, you know, that was typical Johnson, that little power play, you know. But it was a very nice reception. I thought he'd never be president then.
Why?
Well, he was vice president. They didn't usually get to be president. He was from the South. Southerners didn't, those days, didn't get to be president. And Kennedy was killed.
Who was the most colorful and interesting president to cover? Not necessarily the one you liked the most or thought was the best, but who was, from a journalist standpoint?
Johnson.
Why?
Oh, you never knew what he was going to do. He was flamboyant. He tried to run the whole city, the whole government, Congress, every bill. He was wanted to be a majority leader, Secretary of State, every job possible.
Access?
I don't think he was a good president.
Why?
I thought he tried to do too much. I thought the Vietnam War, I thought he did a very bad job of managing it. I thought he was a great majority leader and a poor president.